barbecue. The on-deck barbecue. Excitement is building. We're about 20 minutes countdown here to the fabulous on-deck open-air barbecue here on the Windstar balcony. We're looking forward to it. There are some major shrimp towers. The desserts look to die for, and they've got the barbecue going. It smells absolutely fantastic. So yeah, this is a highlight.
How are you doing this evening? Where are we?
We're in Guadeloupe. We're departing tonight at 10 o'clock, but in the meantime, we're having a barbecue dinner, deck barbecue. I should just identify that. Beautiful little island here, or maybe a big island. I don't know, however you want to say it. It's really, really, really cool.
Thank you very much.
That's amazing.
And what's the highlight, Adil? The dinner highlight?
The dinner highlight will be, oh my goodness, there's so much I can see from here. There's a huge pig there.
Yeah.
Barbecue pig, and there is, I think, two shrimp towers. Huge prawn towers, I would say. And there's a paella. And then there's also lobster tails.
Excellent.
And lots of other things. They had a menu, but I didn't take a picture of the menu. I will probably a little later, but it's all good.
Very good move, though.
Thank you. Lobsters are on the barbecue. They look absolutely delicious. So this is a major highlight for me. I'm looking forward to having some of those lobster tails. And not only that, of course, attacking the shrimp tower. Here's a quick tour of my dinner. There's some lobster, avocado, jumbo shrimp. Wow, it looks awesome.